of my peak, you wet. Diamonds get these bitches wet. Fat nights, make a bitch fuck some. Ass shots, make it a new custom. One sit on my head.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know, long overdue. But y'all, this video is gonna make up for the last vlog that I was supposed to post. Let me go ahead and get into that. Let me give y'all the tea on that. Y'all, I just got this new iPad, and that's what I've been trying to vlog off of. Also, my camera that I got for my birthday. I've been trying to get the works on this. I've been trying to get this down pack. Getting the quality of it how I want it to look and things like that. Also with my iPad, so y'all, I filmed that whole vlog on Halloween. I'm talking about, we baked cupcakes, I vlogged us doing a whole little cute little photo shoot, and I just could not edit it or upload it, y'all, because I did not film the video the correct way. Like, the way that I have my iPad now, I can edit this video and I'll be just fine. Like, I don't have to. I tried to flip the video to like this angle so that y'all can see like a movie type of angle, but it wouldn't even let me do it, y'all. And I don't know why or what I'm doing wrong, but I could not get that down packed. So I'm just like, I guess that's my loss. I have to make another video to make up for that. So this long overdue updated wig install video is going to be it. So yeah, that's basically what this video is about. I just want to give y'all a little rundown before we got into this video, so y'all don't be thinking your girl be capped out, because I did make a little post on Instagram. If y'all following me on Instagram, make sure you are. If you're not, it's gonna be down below at the bottom of the screen, Hazel Majors. But anyways, y'all, I posted on my story and I was like, make sure y'all, because I done made me a new intro, everything, y'all, as y'all can see. But I posted on my story and I was like, stay tuned for the vloggy vlog. But I couldn't post a vloggy vlog, y'all, because I could not figure out how to flip it and edit it. So we passed that. But yeah, this video is going to be me installing this beautiful 32-inch deep wave HD lace wig that I received from Amazon. I bought it, y'all. I ain't receive it. I ain't send it to your girl for free. Now, when they do shit like that, then I can come on here popping my shit. But no. Yeah, I bought this 32-inch wig. I think it was like 170, 180 or something. 181, something like that. No, that is that. I'm talking about something like that. 181 is what I paid for this 32-inch wig off Amazon. If y'all want the linky link, DM me on Instagram and I will send it to you, sis. It's so beautiful. It smells so good. I already plucked, bleached the knots, and washed her. So let's just get straight into this video. I need to go ahead and get this wig cap going. And snatched onto my head. So that's what we're going to do, girlies. And I'll be back, because y'all know the blow dryer just... And I don't like hearing that noise. I'm not going to put no music over that. Because what, y'all know how to put this wig cap on. If you don't, let me give you little instructions, because I'm not putting this in my video. So, or you could just go watch a video on YouTube how to install your own wig cap before you put your wig on. But what I do is I just put it on. I already pushed my edges back with this jam. Yes, I need some more. Don't do me. Don't give me too much. Anyways, slick your edges back, blow dry them, make sure you don't get them in the way, because you want your edges to stay there, even though you put your wig on. You don't, just because you keep applying your wigs, and you don't have no motherfucking edges if you don't make sure you put that wig cap on and slick them back. Anyways, I just put my wig cap on. I cut two little holes, and I take my ears out. I don't be with all that cutting the eyes and the nose and all that. It's unnecessary. Cut the two holes in your ears, cut them out, and then spray your edges, blow dry it, make sure the wig cap is on, and then you put your makeup over it, and then you cut the lace off. That's all you're doing. That is all you're doing. Like I said, I'm not going to make this intro too long. We got to get straight into this video, because y'all know I'm like with all that yibbling yabbling, and y'all, I had to throw me a little rope. Because it's chilly as fuck in here, y'all. I have not turned on my heat yet, even though it's, I don't even know how many degrees outside, but I know it's cold as fuck, and I ain't fucking with that shit. But I had to get right real quick before I get into this install, because I don't know, it's just, everything just feels better when you're high. Wig cap on, period. Came a little bend in the inside, okay? Came from my little wig. Just trying to see if it's going to be too snug on my head. I don't know. Just right, baby. Just right. Okay. Just right. Now, let me put some makeup on this girl. Put some makeup on this guy. This is how I install my wig, y'all. I don't use no bonding glue, no none of that shit, because I just feel like I just don't want that on my edges, y'all. I'm sorry. I know I got a wig cap and shit like that on, but I just don't want that on my edges. Like, I don't know. I guess if I go get my wig installed by somebody else and they decide to use that, I just let them use it. But for me personally, when I install my wigs, I do not be using that glue. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so this is just a little quick weave, and my wigs be holding, y'all, no cap, my wigs be holding. But if you want your wig to last longer, if you're a wig girly and you like your wigs to last for a very long time, you should use glue. But if you just be switching up your hairstyles every other week like how I do, I really don't be leaving my wigs on for that long, I just use got to be and some of this. This is Ultra Glue styling gel, but it's sticky and it holds very, very well. So yeah. That's it. I just put that along my edges. I'm gonna start with putting this along my edges, and then I'm gonna go in with the got to be kind of like a layer, which makes it sticky, you know? I'm not gonna put the got to be on, y'all gonna see. I'm gonna talk through the video. Just watch.
I be so sick of you niggas, y'all contradicting. I be so bold myself when you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, said when you around me. Treat me like gold, or like baby, I'm arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts, I can't keep no conflict with you. What can we just rub it out? I don't want no sex with you, you know you my thug, and I can't shake this habit, no. I've been down, baby, every reminiscing, every I'm missing, oh, wishing. I hate you.
everything you feel is like this.
Doing the middle part because y'all, I really don't like how side parts look on me, and I don't like how I feel like I would have to have my head tilted because I have a side part. So yeah, that was X that. It's definitely giving 32. I don't had a 30-inch water wave before, and it was about right here. These are the edges. Of course, one side is always better than the other. I'm mad at that. But I still slay lace wear. A little bit right there, but yeah, nothing over there. If you can find it, then let me know. I need to let this hair dry some more. Y'all had to wet it. And I've been using this. My homegirl got me that for my birthday. So, a little review on it. It's holding up my curls well. Not gonna hold you. I can't wait till this shit fully dry. Because it just looks so beautiful. I love full hair. This big curly pull hair.
This is what it's giving.
Mm-hmm. Nice little 32. I just wanted to show y'all my updated installing skills. So leave down below in the comments, how did I do? If y'all like it, watch my first install video and then come back and watch this, and then y'all will see a huge difference. But I wanted to thank y'all for tuning in and watching this video. I don't know what my next video is going to be about. Might be a vlog, might be a cook with me, might be a haul, because I did just buy me some Shein shit. So I might be dropping a little haul, or I might just be doing a little cook with me, a mukbang, da, 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 da. I don't know, y'all. I might just be coming at y'all or whatever. But if y'all subscribe and got that bell notification on, you will know every time I post. And if y'all follow me on Instagram, you would know I'll be dropping a little ideas, a little bit of hints, you know. So make sure y'all follow me on all social media platforms. I will have it linked down in the description below. So make sure y'all come stop me. No, don't come stop me, y'all. I don't like shit like that. Don't stop me. I ain't gonna bullshit. Thank y'all for tuning in. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you're subscribing and make sure you like this video. See y'all next
time. My pinky wet. Diamonds get these bitches wet. Fat nights, make a bit for some. Ass shots, making a new custom. 1 6 on my hand.